the Angels in Chains, the first season where we were all chained together. We couldn't fluff our hair, put on lipstick, and we're just there. And the show went really quickly because no one could run to the motorhome. And we were just such good friends. And we knew at that point we had a hit show. And I think a hit show, it's rare. You don't always find a show that hits like Charlie's and has that kind of share. But, you know, there were only three networks at the time.